guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Justine once again, and for today's video I am going to show you what I have bought from a clothing store. I don't know if you guys know this store, but this clothing store called Joe Fresh. I heard that Joe Fresh are on sale, so I went with my mom a few days ago. So I am going to show you what I have bought at the store, so let's get started. First, I'm going to show you the shoes first, which is I got these shoes, or like a boots actually. This one, it's so cute. I loved it. It's a leather boots. It's ankle boots, and I got this for, I mean, like the original price for this one is $59. Oh wait, yeah, if you can see that, it's $59. But then I got this for like $9.94. So why not? Like, you know, I love boots, and it's fall season already. That. Yay! Okay. Next one, we have the another boots again. And this is what it looks like. It is also leather, and it's color black. Okay. Like that. And the original price for this one is $49. And I got it for $5.94. So, wow, it's just like a great deal, you know? Okay, another boots here. And so I got two boots, and I got a sandal as well. It's a nude color or like a brown color. It is very good for fall season. I mean, like, it's casual, but it looks good. Like, you can wear it if you have a party. It's really nice. I loved it. I love heels. So the original price for this one is $39. I mean, I am talking about Canadian dollar. Okay, so, and I got it for $5.94 for this one. Very nice, eh? Okay, next one, I have the these doll shoes, which is a nude color as well. I mean it's more lighter than the other one, but I love the color. And when I tried this one is very, very comfortable. It has something inside, I mean, it's called insole or whatever you call it inside, that makes your feet comfortable. And this is size 8, and the original price for this one is, of course, $39, and I got it for $5.94 for this one. Put your stocking on and then use this one. Okay, what else? I got another one shoes, which is, I got the wrong size, but I already give them away. So I was supposed to get this size, but then I got a different size, and I cannot return it anymore because it's clearer. I give it away, and then I know it's very sad, but like, I cannot show it to you because I don't have it anymore, right? But that was a really, really nice shoe, so I might go to grab that shoes again, maybe tomorrow, blah blah blah. Okay, so anyways, let's move forward. And that's everything for all the shoes and sandal. And now I am going to show you what I have bought, like the clothes. So let's get started. I got all of this from the store. So the first cloth I got is, it looks like a polo dress. It's long, a maxi dress. You can use it for golf, you know what I mean, like, okay, whatever. So the original price for this one is $34, Okay, and I got it for $5 and $5.94 again. So this one here. So this is what it looks like. It is a little bit wide, but this is extra small already. Okay, so next we have another dress, which is a maxi dress as well. So this is what it looks like. This and the original price for this one is $34, but I got it for $5.94 again. I super love this dress. It's so comfy. I love it and I love the color. I love it.
Pockets as well.
Cut for everywhere. And this is also extra small and it's wide. I prefer to put a belt on it just to put a shape on my dress. Like that. Should be like that. I mean, like, you know. Okay, so next I have a jacket. It's a wool jacket. This one. This is the type or the material of the jacket. And this is extra small as well. And the original price for this one is $49. And I got it for $7.94. That's on the back like that and in the front. So the next one, I got a cardigan which is extra small. And the original price for this one is $39 and I got it for $5.94. Like, the quality for this one is very nice, very comfy, very cozy. So there's no pocket for this one. I got another cardigan, which is white. And this is also extra small. And the original price for this one is $49. And I got it for $9.94. So you have two pockets. Not like the red one, there's no pocket. Okay, very nice. Oh, and there is a design here. I don't know how you called it, but here. Okay. Very cozy, it's so warm. I have this polo. And there is no extra small, so this is small size and it is really big for me. Like, you can see it here. Look at that. Oh, okay, like that. Ta-da. Here. And it is very thick. It's the wool material thingy, so it's still good for fall season. Yeah. Okay. Lastly, I got the like a blouse, or there's a collar in it. Collar. I love the color. And this is a small. And how much did I get this? So the original price for this one is $19, and I got it for $2.94. So this is what it looks like. Ta-da! The back. Okay. I like the quality as well. Very nice. Okay, that's it. Now I can see it. Okay. Okay, so everything is in the back. Are the clothes that I have bought from the clothing store. Whew, I'm sweating. Okay, so that's it for today's video, guys. I hope you like it, and I hope you had fun watching my video. And if you haven't subscribed yet, please subscribe, and don't forget to like, thumbs up, or if you have any questions or opinions or recommendations, just comment down below. And if you want to watch my next video, just click the notifications button or the bell. Thank you for watching. Bye.